Hello, my amazing artists and my Mitchell School families. In this video, you'll get to see the beautiful masterpieces created by our kindergartners. As you watch through the video, you're going to notice that some of the students' work is incomplete. Due to the switch to distance learning, all of the students did not get a chance to finish their compositions, but I felt it was important to include their work in the video to show their creative process and the steps that it took to complete the project. Just like our first graders, our kindergartners conducted an artist study on James Rizzi, but instead of focusing on cityscapes, they focused on his birds. What they did is they drew a series of six birds, and then using their primary colors, colored three of the birds, red, yellow, and blue. And then they used those primary colors to mix their secondary colors, orange, green, and purple. So you'll see a series of six birds painted in their primary and secondary colors. I hope you enjoyed looking at the kindergarten masterpieces and that you take the time to tune into the second grade and first grade art shows also. Remember, stay happy, stay healthy, and always know, you're amazing.